Penguins. My name is Sophie, and today is Thursday, March 25th, 2021. It is our 125th day of school. There are now 55 days left to go in our school year. Our number of the day is 125. What are some questions you can think of to make 125? One I thought of is 120 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. Now, for the weather update, our weather looks to be pretty cold, 60% chance of rain, a high of 53 and a low of 39. Winds are going pretty light. Okay, now let's move things over to Sydney. Take it away.
Hello again, Prune Hill Penguins. It's Sydney. We would like to wish Mrs. Durfee, one of our kindergarten grade teachers, a very happy birthday. Are you ready for this week's brain teaser? Here is the brain teaser. If a blue house is made out of blue bricks, a yellow house made out of yellow bricks, and a pink house made out of pink bricks, what is a green house made out of? I will give you a couple of seconds to think about this. And the answer is glass, because a greenhouse is where plants are housed. So to get light in, you need glass. Okay, let's turn it over to Molly.
Good morning, Prune Hill Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now. One of your hosts, Molly. Today I'm going to be doing a magic trick and a game review. For my magic trick, I'm going to make this pencil float. Now, for my game review, I'm going to be doing Scattergories. Scattergories is a really fun game, and how you play it is you get one of these with lists, a dice, and a timer. So you get these lists full of different like sports song titles and stuff like that. Then you roll the dice, and I got H. For example, one of the games I did hockey for a sport and the Hokey Pokey for a song title. And then I skipped around doing which ones I could think of. And in the total, I got 6 points. Then you can play however rounds you want with your family member or something. And then at the end, you count up your score, and whoever gets the most points wins. Now, let's turn things over to Bran. Bye!
Good morning, Penguins. It's me, Mrs. Burton, filling in for Bryn. There were some technical difficulties, so here I am. Hey, we just wanted to remind you of a couple of ways to be responsible. If you've taken off your jacket, make sure you go find it and pick it up and take it home. And if you forget,